Hello everyone, welcome to WPS Office Excel course. We often use WPS in our work. This course will take you into WPS to learn about WPS. WPS is an office software. It is very versatile and can meet many of our office needs. First of all, please go to the official website to download WPS. After the download is complete, double-click to open WPS. At this time, we will enter the workbench interface. Click the plus sign in the upper left corner. You can select New Document, Spreadsheet, Presentation, PDF above the menu bar. Select the new project to be created, and the new blank project and the document template are expanded below. WPS also has a powerful cloud saving function. Click on the Sign In on the upper right corner. You can choose a way to log in. In this way, the document can be saved in the cloud to restore the office anytime, anywhere. If there is too much content on the computer, finding files is very troublesome. At this time, you can click the Home button on the far left, which can help us to quickly find the document files in the recent documents and cloud documents. WPS has also developed tools that are very easy to work, such as PDF to Word, Picture to PDF, and so on. Just one software can solve your multiple office needs. Thank you so much for listening. Go download WPS and start our learning journey.